dreadnoughts.
And the other two took me about 2 hours to do.
What? How long is this one gonna take me?
Hello, everybody. My name is Firespear, and welcome back to more Resident Evil 2, The Ghost Survivors. In the last episode, we finished up No Time to Mourn, and we escaped as Kendo. But now we're on to Forgotten Soldier. Again, I don't remember exactly how this goes. More than likely, it's going to be the same way as the other two, but this one. Either way. Let's get started. Here's a tale of a future that never was, of a night that never dawned. Your objective is to recover the G-Virus. His first USS mission should have been simple, but everything changed in a hail of gunfire. William Birkin mutated into the bioweapon G and wiped out the unit that gunned him down, but one soldier narrowly escaped and headed deep into Nest to fulfill his mission. Once he secured the sample, however, he heard a voice echoing through the facility. Self-destruct sequence initiated. There's not much time left. Forgotten Soldier Ghost, his final mission has just begun. Oh my god, this is Ghost's origin story from Call of Duty. Let's see this. How did that thing survive a fall? A fall like that? Get to the cable car. Many members of the Nest security team were infected with the virus that leaked out. Among the infected members, some were wearing bulletproof anti-personnel gear, or also known as A-gear. A-gear is highly durable and provides complete protection against gunfire. It was designed for use in subduing out-of-control situations. Great, so I have bulletproof enemies. That's totally not terrifying at all. Anything in there? No. Alright. Ooh, I have a submachine gun. Need to stun him. That's it. I think that's gonna be my goal for this one. No! Shit! At least I'm not in danger. Wait, what? Did that? Oh my god, it completely changed my direction. Really, game? Okay, so there's an item dispenser here. Let's see what this gives me. First aid spray, MUP. 16 shot, 9mm capacity. 9mm handgun. In many state organizations, reliable with high accuracy. Interesting. It does have 16 bullets already. First aid spray. I'm only in caution right now. That could very well change though. I think I'll get this.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh, fucking course. Yeah, I think I should have gotten the flash grenade. Actually, I can do this. It's gonna take a bit, but I can do this.
Stupid!
Well, this sucks. Shit! I gotta run. Shame I can't get that. Oh, I'm dead.
There's no way I survived this. Yeah. Sorry, ghost. Hey, to break it to you, but you are dead. I'm gonna retry this. I'm gonna listen to the music, because it was pretty banging it right at the start. Not gonna lie. Definitely want to hear that again. Yeah, I knew I wasn't. I also knew I wasn't gonna get it on the first try. Lord fucking knows that wasn't happening. Either way, let's do this. Well, this sucks. I have no fucking ammo. Oh my god, that counted. Oof. Oof. Okay. Alright, what does this give me? Light. Protection grenade launcher. Fuck it, I'm gonna take the grenade launcher. Maybe a bad idea, but I kind of want to get some stuff down there. Wait, there's no way they're gone. Oh my god, they disappeared. What? Oh, it's ball. Whatever. I have this now. Past them. Oof. Nope. Get off me. No. Oh, shit. What the hell? Did that kill me? What the hell? What happened there? What happened? What the hell? I can already tell this is gonna be fun. Past him? Yes, I can.
Aw, damn it. No, I didn't want to use that.
Taking that. I'll take that.
Get off! I can't move! Oh, come on!
Oh, go to hell. Fuck it, I guess I'll never figure out what the hell's in that one.
No!
Fuck off! Oh, it's one of them. Yep, yeah, I'm dead. Or not, I forgot I had that. I'm not gonna lie. Well, I'm already in danger, so... taking the shotgun this time. I'm walking past the vast majority of you guys. I'm dead. Goodbye. Fuck. This is gonna suck. Just how bad this is gonna be. And I see. Okay, so I have a really bad weapon. I shouldn't have used that.
Come on!
I don't even have anything. I don't care for you. You know what? Yeah. Gunpowder and high-grade gunpowder.
Ah! Oh, fuck! I knew he was gonna get me!
There's no way I'm making it out of this. There's no way I can get past them. I can already tell I'm gonna get angry at this.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the same commander.
Yeah, you don't even fucking have anything.
God.
Mine two of these to make make submachine gun.
Oh my god, that's so many bullets.
I'd rather take this guy than the fucking plant.
I'm gonna be real.
Problem is, I don't really have that much to go off of. Create handgun ammo. Yeah, no, I can't get that. I'm gonna go with the shotgun. Because I think if I combine this with that... The one time I wanted fucking shotgun rounds. I should have fucking checked either way. Damn it! I should have known something like that was gonna happen.
Yup! Boy, brother!
I'm not making it out! Oh, goodbye. Oh, I wish I fucking tested that first!
Oh, I'm an idiot!
I should have so tested that first. I just thought it was gonna be... I thought it was actually gonna be... shotgun shells. I know now. Oh shit! Yeah, that's right, I can't do it from behind. Whatever, I got past you at least.
Woo!
Okay, I'm gonna just run past this room. I'm gonna have flash grenade. I'm gonna reload. Oh, come on. He's gonna kill me. Yep.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
There we go. That's a lot better.
Oh, why did I look right into him?
Fuck off.
Oh my god, I almost got hit by that.
Combine two of these to make submachine gun ammo.
You got it, boss.
I want to see what's in this bitch. Oh yeah, this. At least now I know it's gonna be fucking acid rounds. So I know to get this now. Find this with that. Next area is not gonna be pleasant.
Oh shit!
Of course.
Keep moving! Oh my god, come on! What the fuck? Why are there so many? Why does there have to be so many? Can't get out of here without getting into caution.
I hate the submachine gun in this game. It's terrible.
Come on, get up, dude!
Excuse me? Had to run through it.
Fuck, where am I going?
Oh
No! No! Why?
Yep. I already hate this.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Get off me!
Fucker. Away. Can't leave this room without going into caution. Where's all your fucking ammo, by the way? Aren't you a soldier? What the fuck is wrong with you? Why do you not have... Of course he... Fucking hit me twice!
Are you fucking kidding me? That's bullshit! What the hell?
Okay. Let's get on there. Fine with that.
I have to run through!